Trailer Park Dino says, only you can prevent forest fires. All right, everybody, welcome to another exciting episode of the Alpaca 2-Niner. Been a while since I came up with a video, but that's okay. Might as well pace myself and, not be in too much of a hurry. A couple of neat things have happened since we last spoke. I think the last episode I had that starter pistol that I had found out in my travels. Well, I took that starter pistol, I put it up on Kijiji, which, for those of you who don't have Kijiji in your part of the world, is an online site similar to Craigslist. People have goods and they just post them up for sale. A fellow responded. His name is Jesse. Turned out he is a really awesome guy. Got to back up a little bit there. When I put it on Kijiji, I specified that I was looking to trade for old locks. So this Jesse fella responded, and I know he saw the last video about the pistol. So if you're watching, Jesse, hello, and thank you very much for the locks. And he traded me for the pistol, a couple of neat locks. Now, I don't have the other one anymore. The other one went to Badger. It turns out Badger isn't really a huge lock collector, but she does have a thing for old lever-style padlocks. So, yes, one lock went to her, but I kept this handsome black lever-style padlock. Has two keys. Yeehaw. It's unbranded. It has no markings on it of any kind. Doesn't appear to be the heaviest thing on the planet, but that doesn't matter. I don't have any lever style padlocks in my collection, and I like the color black, so this really works for me. Little buddy calls it the pirate lock. So yeah, neat little... Oh, what am I doing wrong here? Yeah, she's open. Yeah, so nice little addition to the collection. I have no idea how I'm ever going to pick this because I have no tools to pick lever padlocks, but that's okay. Lovely addition to the collection. I'll just put that off to the side for now. What a great trade. I'm really happy about that. As much as I thought the starter pistol was neat, it's just not something I'm really into, and turns out that putting it up on Kijiji was the right thing to do because look what I got for it. Okay, so a couple of videos ago, I had briefly mentioned this cutaway lock that I was going to work on restoring. Now, I'm more or less done. It's finished. It's restored. Let's get it kind of at an angle where you can see everything. Now, when I got this thing, it was not in good shape at all. It was in very terrible condition. So I furred all the chambers out, got everything cleaned up, put new hardware, new springs. I did what I could with it. The plug still gets a little bit sticky, but the cutaway still functions to the degree that it illustrates the idea of pin tumbler locks. And then I took some bright orange nail polish and just kind of painted the metal that's cut away there. So this was an interesting project. This actually took a bit of time. And I really should have done some before footage just to show you guys what terrible, poor condition that this cutaway was in when I received it. And just to get it to where it is now, to where it even half-ass functions, is just nothing short of amazing. And I was very dubious that this would work. However, a combination of skill and black magic, and I was able to pull it off. Nice old Yale. Yeah. So, and I had actually returned this to Badger. Completely forgot that I was going to do a video with this lock in it. And so I had to go back there today, and she left it in the mailbox for me. So thank you, Badger, for lending me the cutaway lock again so I could show everybody on the YouTubes that I had restored this old cutaway to half-ass functioning condition. Yeah, so there we go. So we'll let's take the key out of there. And we'll pop that right back in the bag. Right. So the only other thing that I really got going on right now, and this is kind of my project for today, is I started with the interchangeable pick. And this is the first design that I'm going with. And this is work in progress. This is by no means done. I'm not ready to use this to try and pick locks yet. Not by any means. There's a lot of filing that still needs to be done on this. But work in progress. She's getting done. And with that, I'm going to wish everybody a fantastic weekend. Keep it safe. Keep it legal. And we'll catch you on the flip side.